This is an i7-5960X, codename Haswell E. Released back in 2014, it was Intel's first 8-core 16-thread consumer CPU, which ran at 3 GHz. It was also the first time we saw DDR4 brought to consumers. At the time, this was the absolute best CPU on the market for pretty much any workload you could throw at it. How well do you think this CPU holds up today? Let me know in the comments down below.